come on.
That's so funny. His son, since he's so tall, his sidekick pretty much hits him in the face.
That was better than the first.